Everybody, Joe, everything, Lawn and Garden here. We're going to go over the 2022 lawn care setup. Okay, let's go. We're rocking the BSR 800 on an equipment defender rack. It's a 2620 by Echo. Combi unit, equipment defender rack, string right there. Take a peek at the trailer real quick. Hop up in here. We got the Hustler push mower. All right, now that you can see it a little better, the Radius E-Series mower. Shoot blocker, all that. Just got back from getting service. That's what that red tag is. All on a 12-foot trailer with high sides. As you can see, pretty dirty. We were doing some mulching, getting the spring rush coming in here now. Pulled by a 2021 Dodge Ram 1500. Inside's a disaster. We got some hand tools, a saw saw. Door flyers, try to put them out all the time. My little steel hand pruning saw. Come up front. Got a tablet and laptop. Laptop's more for my news stuff that I do, rather than the landscape size. Tablet's more of landscape stuff. My clipboard with all my stuff in it. Hope you enjoyed. And that is the 2022 setup as of now. See what happens in the future here.